Thank you very much for joining me here at Bistrot de Soleil at 350 Stephen Street in Hyannis, Massachusetts, Cape Cod. I have the pleasure of being with Kate. Hello, Kate.
Thank you.
And Chef Tassis Santos.
Thank How are you? Very much. Good.
You're the executive chef here, and you've prepared some dishes for me.
Yes, we did.
What did I start with?
I have here the mussels. They're prepared with bacon, some garlic shallots, hot peppers, a little bit of wine, very simple and fresh herbs.
Ah, and I look like you prepared the beef Wellington for me. I've taken it to the table. I am ready, ready, ready.
Yes, I know.
And
this
of course
is one
the
of
dessert,
their favorites.
The dessert is staying here in front of Kate. Do you like crepe?
Oh, this is my favorite dessert, and Tarsus, he's doing a wonderful job preparing this.
You know, the menu here is very varied. Very classic.
Yes, it is.
Yes, and very, and some traditional, but yet some unique.
Yes.
It took you some time to put this menu together.
A little bit. This is actually a collection of things that I really enjoy. I really like cooking for a long time. And for some reason, as I grew older, I started liking more the classic and traditional dishes rather than, you know, the fusions. And I did that as well in the past. Mm-hmm. But for some reason, I like more the classics, and that's what I put together in our menu.
Yeah, I think it's very important for people to understand that the restaurant, rather new, both Kate and yourself, have put a lot of effort into the design.
As you see, it's elegant, romantic ambience with deep golden red colors, and it's a joyful atmosphere for our customers, patrons, and we received so many compliments since we opened about this design.
Well, looking at your complimentary book here, and of course, lots of things have been said about the restaurant in just a short time. Wonderful, delicious, outstanding. Our first experience and the evening and food was absolutely delicious. Scallops, excellent. Risotto, so creamy. Wishing you a lot of luck. A wonderful evening, beautiful setting, and wonderful food. A very nice server also. Your servers are very cordial, eh?
Yes, they are. They are. They are not only very well trained, but they have that character. They're very good.
Yeah. And drinks to dessert, atmosphere was nice and relaxing. We were not rushed, very pleasant food, and was awesome. You can't, and you know something? And prices are reasonable.
Yes,
they
are.
One of the things that you've done here is actually you've kept the classics at a very moderate rate, cost. And, you know, again, this is very important. And, of course, your wine list, you've done a very nice job in wine. You have different kinds of wine here that people...
Yes.
Now, the restaurant is seating for how many?
77 people.
Yeah, it's gorgeous. And
including our bar.
Oh, yes,
it's a beautiful bar.
Yeah, the beautiful bar. And by the way, you can come into the bar and enjoy a burger. Some outstanding burgers, too.
Yes, our burgers are a little bit different than what you see out there. They're bistro-style burgers. Okay. We have a burger that has sautéed blueberries on them and is a big hit. Yeah. I haven't heard anything negative about it. Everybody, they're just loving it.
Well, from Conquille St. Jacques to a burger,
absolutely,
and maybe a pizza.
And a pizza.
Ah, rather unique in the pizzas too. Portuguese pizza, the Italian, the margarita.
Yes, we do. We have some classics, and including a potato and bacon pizza. You don't see that for a long, long time. It has a nicely diced bacon on it and some capers, sliced potatoes. It is just delicious.
Yeah. And Kate, you know, and the decorating, you've done some nice artwork, some nice pieces that people can pleasingly look at while they're dining. Of course, they're looking at the food first. I can't wait to have the beef Wellington. You take some time with the flowers, you know, and everyday fresh flowers, even roses at the bar.
I like flowers. I think it's especially live from the garden. from the store. Fresh flowers brings some elegance, some beautiful, joyful atmosphere.
It brings life.
And
life.
Romantic. Yeah. I just created the. I had in my mind to create the atmosphere romantic, elegant, joyful, happy.
Yeah,
and
it
you
is.
See the colors, the mixed colors, and
now what color would you call this particular room?
Tuscan.
Tuscan.
It's a Tuscan.
And a little French on the other
and
side.
And a little French bistro, mixed with red and yellow, gold colors, and people come in and they just I'd like to this you would like to sit today in the French bistro, and some people they would like to.
Be out here.
Be in the Tuscan.
Yeah.
Create beautiful.
And of course, you know, in talking to our audience, of course, you make sure that you come here ready to spend at least 2 hours or so for dinner, and make sure you bring someone romantic with you, your significant other, or possibly just some new friend you just made. This is a place for dating, or for a date, wouldn't you think?
It's a romantic first time date. Or meeting with your friends,
You're
colleagues.
Speaking your language right now.
Okay. You know, and that's another thing too, Chef. If somebody would like a special menu, maybe come here in the afternoon and you prepare something for them for a seminar or a meeting.
Absolutely, we're always open for meetings or private functions. We take reservations for that, and that's not a problem. If you would like to have the entire restaurant for yourself or your own party, that can also be arranged, as long as we have
within
a little bit of time.
Sure. This is perfect for the podium up here. I mean, you can speak to the entire restaurant here.
We have a live entertainment this
last
Sunday.
And
The sound is the sound is
so
great,
beautiful.
So beautiful.
Yeah, we had our jazz here this past Sunday. Live jazz with Alan Klinger Trio. That was outstanding.
And they are good, and I'm sure once musicians find out that the acoustics in here are superb, that you'll have them knocking at your door, I am sure, just to sit in with Alan Klinger or whoever it be. We're going to take a very short break, come back and finish up talking about the wines, the varied menu, of course. You can go from appetizers like the mussels and, of course, to dessert, crepe Suzette. Do you have tiramisu on the menu?
Yes, we do. And we prepare in-house, absolutely.
Yeah, with ladyfingers.
Ladyfingers. Mascarpone cheese.
And mascarpone cheese. I'm going to be taking a very short break. Come back in 2 minutes and two tastes.
I have a nice piece of filet mignon right here, salt and pepper. Make sure you season everywhere, sides and all. Don't have to go crazy with the seasonings because there's going to be a lot of flavor in there when we put the mushroom duck sails and the pate. Pan is hot enough, just drop it in. Oh, piece of filet mignon. It will take several minutes depending on the temperature you like to eat it. So what I do, if somebody wants it as a medium, I make sure my beef is medium rare before it goes to the oven, because it's just enough time to get to the right temperature in the oven and get a nice, finished, beautiful golden crust. Gotta do the sides now. That not only sears the beef all around, it also helps in the cooking process. It will be nice and even. This is one of our main dishes. It's becoming one of our signature dishes here. For once, it's very hard to find in restaurants today. And number two, it's very good. Everything is nice and fresh. The hollandaise sauce we put on the top is nice and fresh, made every day. The demi-glaze is very, very tasty as well. Oh, it's getting there. I'm gonna finish it in the oven just for a few minutes before I put it together. So I'm gonna put it in a sizzle plate and I'll put it right in the oven. I'm gonna use the same pan for a little bit of a garlic, minced shallots, a little salt and pepper as well. The pan is hot enough to cook the garlic and the shallots over there. And there's enough fat from the beef and the olive oil. And now I'm gonna put a little bit of these fresh demi-glaze. Okay. A puff pastry. We're going to stretch it a little bit, like this, not too much, just enough to wrap the filet mignon all around. Put on the plate. Put a slice of this homemade pâté. Some mushroom duck sails here. I chop them very fine because I really want to incorporate all the flavors. And that's made with porcini mushrooms, some wild mushrooms. I use some of dry mushrooms as well in there because I do like the flavor of it. And just a little bit of salt and pepper on the mushroom. Let's check that beef. Now it's ready. Oh yeah. Now we're ready to put on the top, right here, of the mushroom duck sails, see? The note that I put, the first thing I put on the crust was the pâté, and then the mushrooms, and then the beef. And the reason is, when you fold it, when you close them, you're gonna have to flip them over. This way the pâté is on the top when you serve on the plate, and then comes the mushrooms, and then the beef. Now we're ready to put them back in the oven. I'm gonna need one of these. I'm going to use one egg. And now we're just gonna brush on the top of the beef. Not too much, just enough to make it nice and pretty when it comes out of the oven. Let's go back, put inside of the oven. That will probably take about 5 to 6 minutes to be ready. The beef Wellington should be ready right now. It's a nice golden color to it. We're going to serve that with some mashed potatoes, a little bit of butter, a little bit of cream, a little bit of garlic, right on the plate. This is our fresh demi-glaze. Now we want to put the beef right in the center. Better use a spatula for that. On the top of the sauce. Some of those baby green beans. And last, a little bit of this hollandaise sauce. Not too much. We want to keep John Rega nice and healthy. If you'd like more than that, not a problem.
Well, thank you very much for joining me back here at Bistrot de Soleil at 350 Stephen Street in Hyannis, Massachusetts, Cape Cod, United States of America. And you couldn't be more American here, but yet it is a beautiful, beautiful place. Tuscan, French, Mediterranean, such a varied menu. You know, on the menu, you have various, well, some items and some entrees that you could have at the bar.
Absolutely.
Can you dine at the bar too?
You can have anything you want at the bar.
Oh, okay. So a lovely bar that you can take your date and sit if you wish to talk to others, and that's a good way of meeting people, right, Kate?
Yeah,
at the bar.
That's right.
Yeah. And if, like I said before, the wine list is very varied, but you do have some draft beer. You do have bottle beer.
Yes, we do.
And all of the major brands, and that's very important. That might be reservations at the moment, and that's good. Mm-hmm. You're open 7 days a week.
Yes, we're open 7 nights a week, and for lunches from Thursdays to Sundays.
From 11:30?
11:30 until 10 o'clock at night.
And dinner starts at 5 o'clock.
And the website is?
BistroDeSoleil.com.
All right, well, we're going to have it right here in front of the screen. And the phone number, which is ringing now, is what is the phone number?
508-534-9308.
And that's right there in front of the screen. How magic. Magic. Well, thank you both, Chef. Kate,
thank you very
much.
Thank you for having us.
And it's been a pleasure being here. You know, we're going to watch you cook up some of these entrees, too, as we take a little review of the restaurant, the ambience, the decor, and how well you can design and eat here when you're enjoying good food, good people. At the Bistrot du Soleil, we're located at 350 Stephen Street in Hyannis, Massachusetts, Cape Cod.
Thank you.
And we look forward to seeing you in the near future.
Thank you.
Cheers.